So it's my birthday. It's my birthday. I've opened cards. All right, there's only about five there, but isn't that the reality when you get to 39? It's my birthday. There are cards on the mantelpiece. Yeah, quite happy with that. It's a nice little haul. I wanted to do a video today about sort of about Joe, but not. Since I've been with Joe, I've had one thing has been consistent: awesome pancake dates. And by that I mean, you're not getting filmed, don't worry. By that I mean, she's just gave me like a totally frightened look. By that I mean, I'm facing away so that she doesn't get seen. By that I mean, I've said that too many times. Brilliant pancakes. She makes a wicked pancake now. I was always of the opinion that pancakes were a pancake, some sugar, some lemon juice, and quite nice. But not really worth bothering with most years, if unless you have nothing better to do. The thing is, Joe does it properly, and by that I mean, well, two words for you: streaky bacon. Right, streaky bacon, maple syrup, all the garnish, all the toppings, and a really nice recipe. I'm going to show you a bit later on. The other thing is, today, it's my birthday, I've taken a day off work. Joe's treated me to a movie night, during which I tried to watch Plague of the Zombies, the Hammer Horror, which I love Hammer Horrors. I couldn't get all of it because it was YouTube, and they had a French version on there, and the rest of them had been blocked, and I don't have it on DVD, and you can't get it on DVD at a moment's notice. So, I had to settle for something else, and I watched, I've already mentioned this on a gaming video from this morning, but I'll come back to that in a minute. Horror Express, one of those two. It's awesome. I didn't think it was going to be any good, but it's awesome. Check it out. I won't go into the synopsis. I actually do that in one of the gaming videos from this morning, because the other thing Joe gave me, because we don't have much money, so we do things that matter. Taro! He's got this thing about being a little bull running around the house. There he goes. I'm making mess wherever he goes. Taro! 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 You're funny. He is funny. So yeah, I got my movie night last night, and I stayed up till very late watching movies and playing video games for your entertainment. And then this morning, Jo gave me a lie-in. She took little one here to playgroup. And basically, I got like an hour and a half gaming. So I've done a load of videos, just what I felt like doing. Because it's my birthday, I can do what I want. And no one can shout at me, it's great. That runs out at midnight, of course. I've then got to start behaving myself again. But while the ball's in my court and the rules are on my terms, I thought I'd do something to say. Pancake Day falls on my birthday. Did I mention it's my birthday? It's my birthday. Pancake Day falls on my birthday this year. That's never happened before, I don't think, in history of my memory. And if it did happen before, it was back when Pancake Day meant a pancake, some sugar, some lemon juice, which is all right. But usually, if it's your birthday, you've got better things to think about. Now, the thing is, we're combining birthday and Pancake Day. And Joe makes awesome pancakes. Occasionally, I have been known to stick pictures of my dinners on Facebook when it's pancakes and stuff that we made ourselves, like big apple pies or big chicken pies. You know, everyone wants to see that, don't they? But this time around, I thought I'd share my pancakes with you. It's got nothing to do with gaming, but I've just been gaming for my YouTube channel most of last night and most of this morning, and I really enjoyed it, and I'm in a one-go short play frame of mind, and I want to do a video that's not necessarily about gaming, just about stuff. It's my birthday, it's pancake day, and I want to show off some pancakes. So, in the spirit of a boss pancake day, I thought I'll do just that. So, we're having pancakes for lunch and pancakes for dinner. They may be the same pancakes twice, but we'll see. We've got lots of nice things to put on them. And basically, as they come out, I'm going to show you, and I'm going to scoff them. And that's basically the plan. I'm quite looking forward to that. Okay, right, signing off until the pancakes are made. The pancakes are happening right now. Am I allowed to show people the pancakes and not you?
No.
Can I show them the bowl of flour?
It's not even
remotely ready. Oh, okay, well, that's good. Here we go. This is the bowl, the milk and the bowl of flour. And there's stuff happening over there. I'm not sure how much that you saw because that it was on my screen. I can't see it. Anyway, I'll go and get on. Well, Joe will get on and I will get on with the scoffing. And I'll check in a minute. Oh, yes. This is Joe getting to the spirit of it. She's just invited me to take a picture, well, a video of the batter. The mess of our kitchen. That's quite all right. Ow, I got a punch in my troubles. Hey, Baba. Now, just for the record, Lucas Baba gets his first. These have got blueberries in them. Blueberries in them.
Don't be showing the
crackers. The state of the oven, enough. And look at the size of these straws. I just want to... That one there, look at that. That. That's the palm of my hand. These are monsters. Monsters. Brilliant. I'm going to start chopping them up now. That is a pancake being pancaked. That is a pancake that's being pancaked and is ready for me to eat. This is my starter pancake. It's got your usual sugar and lemon, and it just gets better from here. This is the main course now. Main course pancake of, what is it, Joe? What's going on this pancake?
Streaky bacon, what do you think?
Streaky bacon, what do you think? Look at the size of that.
You could probably have a heart attack just eating that.
And this is the pièce de résistance.
I'm not putting loads on.
Oh, that needs a bit more maple syrup. Get it on there.
What's all you're having?
Really?
You're having two lots?
Yes, okay, I am having two lots.
That's just ridiculous.
Check that out. That.
I'm putting it away.
Well, there's a lemon for reference and a knife for reference. Is that a knife? No, it's a spatula. It's quite a big pancake. Maybe I don't need two of these. Oh well, let's scoff it.
Do you want another bacon sandwich?
Just say that again. What did you ask me then? Go on. She's the exact words there. Do you want another one to go on top so it's like a pancake bacon sandwich? This has turned into epic mealtime.
It's your birthday.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Yeah, come on, let's do it.
Right, just give me it.
That is what I'm talking about. That is a pancake bacon sandwich with maple syrup. That
is a heart attack.
It's a heart attack on her plate. Oh, she does look after me, though. Look at it. I'm going to eat that. I'm going to eat that. Right, I'm going to eat. Can I eat this now?
You've gone from
now.
My sight
with
the other
half.
Disgusting pancakes.
This is my pud.
You want that's some your birthday more? Pancake cake.
My birthday pancake cake. Just need a big candle in the middle. There you go, that's how big it is. That's not that big, is it? It's not too much. Look how thick and fluffy it is. Alright, that's my pud. Off we go. So it's still my birthday. I totally forgot about this. Me and my partner Joe did a show where we paint retro stuff. And they had this big retro gaming, what's it called, Fizzbus. They do like retro gaming nights. In this very room here, which is an art gallery just by us, an art studio. And I'm gonna show you our contribution. Here's my birthday juices. We're just coming down to see our friends here at Two Door Studio. Basically, they, exhibiting a load of our artwork in their big upstairs conservatory. We did these under the name Sprite's Delight. We're going to be probably stopping doing the game stuff in favour of doing our own original stuff, but before we really got going, I started painting things for the house just for fun, and it kind of got out of hand, and Joe got involved just to get a hand back in painting again. And this happened. This big load of games that happened. So, if you can imagine this room with a load of games consoles in it. That space there full of games consoles and people. That was basically what happened last week. And a few more through here in the hallway.
Actually, they look better on that through the phone than they do close up. Of course, close up, they look like paint strokes, brush strokes, as you can see, which is what they are. But from a distance, they look ace. And some of them are huge and some of them are quite small. There's another big one there. You can see the size of it compared to the chair. That was the first one I ever did, in fact. It was on my wall in my house. Yeah, so these went down well. That was one of our little compositions. We call it Lemmy Road. Yeah, so that's kind of cool. I just thought I'd give a bit of extra attention to these. These are the Respec Range digital full-color mock-ups of games that were never released on the ZX Spectrum, as if they had been. Games I wanted to see on the Spectrum using the full-color thing that Shadow Warriors and Golden Axe and R-Type and the likes used to use, using 8x8 squares to avoid color clash. Gods, of course. E-SWAT, not a great rendition. I think I could probably do another one with the big armor suit. Shinobi, that could be in an awesome version. The Spectrum version was ugly, but not a bad game to play. But yeah, I'd like to do it like that. Super Frog, which would have been really hard there. Shadow of the Beast. Body Blows. Moonstone, imagine that. And Golden Axe 2. I actually made a demo of Golden Axe 2. That worked, but in Shockwave. It was great. It's out there on the internet somewhere. I look for Golden Axe 2 ZX Spectrum if you're interested. Yeah, there's a load more, but they're the ones that I got printed for this. Yeah, so while I'm off work, I'm just coming down to see if these guys want to keep hold of them for a bit, what we're doing with them next. And we're going to take Lucas to feed the ducks. Lots of free activities on the birthday. Oh, yeah. And there's one more down here. Of Kirby. That's how big he is, if that. There's the scale. Okay, so we got a bit of retro gaming stuff in there, I suppose. I wasn't planning on that, but there we go. Just getting the babber in. Ooh, cat litter. Need to clean that. That's a birthday treat. What's that? I'm not videoing anything. So that was pretty much it. That's my birthday. I'm going to have more pancakes tonight. And we're going to have a nice little chill out. There we go. That's what I get up to. I think that's it, unless I think of anything more to add. So, and if I don't, thanks for watching.